This midday Empire State Development is celebrating the completion of Rosina's manufacturing plant. The government agency held a ribbon cutting ceremony this morning with Lieutenant Governor Antonio Delgado cutting the ribbon. The new $73.2 million plant will produce a variety of meat products for the food manufacturer. This has been in the works since 2019. Construction began in 2020. The facility brings around 40 jobs to our area.